Hello, everyone, and welcome to this evening's Meet the Media. I'm Imogen Powell-Shaw, and I'm the Marketing Manager at PR Newswire. As always, we endeavour to twin a great location with a great speaker from a world-class organisation. And tonight, we're extremely fortunate to welcome Simon Jack from BBC Radio 4's Today programme.
My background, I was an investment banker. I quit in 2003, and I sit around one of the most interesting tables, I think, in Britain every morning, which is on the Today programme. If you want to, you know, get a message heard, do talk to us, because we dwarf our listenership. There is this wonderful BBC term called replenishers. So we need replenishers. So we need to find stories which will basically migrate people from Radio 2 or Radio 5 Live to Radio 4. We don't do phone interviews, so don't say we can offer them on the phone. It's no good. Face-to-face is really, really important to us.
Do you ever pick up stories from The Wire?
Yeah, of course. Every story has to be second-sourced, unless it's on a reputable wire.
Do you think, you know, you get the balance right in terms of what's going on domestically and what's going on internationally?
I like to think that we try our best at 6:15 to bring in things like, you know, China, Federal Reserve, what's going on in Russia, ruble devaluation, oil price, da da da. All news is local.
Tonight was a really good event. I mean, it all anchors on the speaker, who was fantastic. I thought very engaging, brought us right into the heart of Radio 4 in the morning, what's going on. That was fantastic.
I think the audience really liked hearing what Simon had to say. It's great for many of the people in the audience. The idea of getting their clients onto Today may well be a high aspiration.
I would definitely come back to a PR Newswire event before. I think it was more friendly than others have been. I think it's been a lot more engaging and a lot better to interact with other PRs and media.